This video is how to install PixysOS 5.1.3. This is hotfix build, Android 12.1. And this is OSS Bender based ROM. Now let's go and install this custom ROM. I will install the GF build. Now let's reboot into custom recovery. This is the PixysOS GF build, and this is Android 11 firmware and 8.12 disable force encryption for F2FS only. And you don't need to flash this disable force encryption if your phone is encrypted. This is only for decrypted user, that is not encrypted user. Now let's go to wife and select Dalvik cache system vendor data and swipe to wipe. Now locate the file, select the Android 11 firmware, add to queue, and select PixysOS, and then swipe to install. Now this will take a few minutes, so please be patient and wait. The 2 zip file installation is successful. Now if you are encrypted user, go to wife and format data and then reboot your device. But in my case, I am not encrypted user, so I will flash disable force encryption. Okay, now DFE has been installed. Now reboot system. And that's it. We have successfully installed the PixysOS in our Redmi K20 Pro. Fingerprint, check out the fingerprint. Check out the FOD speed. It's fast and smooth. And the app opening animation, UI animation is smooth and fast. Here you can see it's smooth. And you also get pixel features. You can save the image, and you can also copy the URL here, right? This is the pixel feature you get, and the launcher is Google Pixel F info pixel launcher, and you have Android 12L wallpaper changing style just like this. Right, it's amazing. And you get safety net pass, all the profile is success. You don't have to worry about your banking application, you can use them without any issues. Now let's go to settings, Android 12, and this is PixysOS GF build, Android 12 or Android 12.1 or Android 12L. You get 5th June 2022 security patch, and the kernel is Soviet Star. SE Linux is enforcing, that is good, but you don't get any customization here. You get themes, and this is custom accent color. You can pick custom color for your system accent color, right? And let's check out the Geekbench score. This is the Geekbench score. Single score is 739 and the multi score is 2515. this is average score here we got. It's about you get device is certified out of the box. This is good. And in the quick setting panel, here you can see you have heads up notification, QR code scanner, caffeine, AOD, extra dim, right? Let's check out the QR scanner. Okay, and this is the camera you get here. This camera is not good though, but you can install custom camera like ANX camera or Gcam, right? Now let me show you the DRM info. In wideband CDM you get security level L1, that is good. And the resource rating tier is 3, not so good. And this is the FKM battery stage. I just installed this ROM and I haven't used much longer. I have just did the camera shooting here. In setting in application, you get game space. This is good for your gaming experience. You can try this. And there's a lot of Android 12 L custom ROM right now. You can definitely try out this one. It comes with Soviet Star kernel, and this will give you decent gaming experience. And this is quite good for gaming. Okay. Right. And that's pretty much it for this video, and if you guys enjoy watching this type of content, then please hit that like button and subscribe the channel and turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new video in the future. Alright, take care, always keep smiling, goodbye. Even when we say goodbye, you won't forget about me.